Well, amid the campfires and fireworks, be mindful. Connecticut is in the middle of a moderate drought. That means the fire danger is high, even with some rain coming tonight. Make sure all sparklers and any fires are put out with plenty of water. Also, if you have a burn permit, it's not valid near grass or woodland areas when the fire danger is high.